Welcome back, dear friends. It's me, Odo, and we are back at our campaign with Ethiopian Europa Universalis 4, and I've got some troops up here, like a 17 stack and a 20 stack, and we will attack Afghanistan soon. Do we have some claims on Baluchistan? Yeah, we have claims there. And on Gujarat we also have. And on Hormuz also we have, but we don't have any claims on Sharjah, as we will attack Sharjah after Hormuz. We'll get a spy network there because we will get some land from Hormuz soon, and then we'll border them, and then we can get a claim on them as well, as my vassal didn't get claims on him. Yeah. No, let's wait until my armies are in position in Jabahar and in Kalat. Yeah, let's do this one now. Do we have some? Nah. There is the capital fort of Multan. We really want to take Multan out rather fast, so we will go after Multan first, and after Barn with the other army. So when we have Barn, we have access to this whole country, and afterwards we'll think of something else. So we'll declare war. We want to take Keta probably. Or do we want to take Jask? Let's take Jask because this is faster to take. Especially as this army there doesn't want to go into Keta first, but to Darajat. Yeah, and they are still protected by these two. Yeah, what can we do? I mean, Karakunyunlu could help, and also Najd, but they won't. Yeah. Let's do this fast. I'm really bad at this game. Most felt hats, yeah, that's okay. 14,000 troops, yeah. Okay, we'll leave two people behind here, just to take care of this province. We have a 7% chance of taking the fort even now. That's great. And we have 23 days of siege. Yeah, and we also leave behind two people here. Really, this fell fast. This is great. So do you have another four? Yeah, like that. How about getting out of war. We really don't want your. We just want your money. We want you to end your alliance with Gujarat, and we want more money out of you. We really want money from you. I mean, we could take one of these two. Baka we have a claim on, so like getting Baka would be also okay. But it's, yeah, Baka would be nice because we are getting access to Jaisalmer, which is one province minor, which has, we could probably try to get Jaisalmer as a as a vessel. Nah, not really good. It doesn't have any claims. Sirhind on the other side has a lot of claims. Really a lot of claims here. So if we get adjacent to Jaisalmer, which is allied with Sirmur. Ah, wait. But this is Sirhind. Where is Sirmur? This is Sirmur. What's this violet? Ah. Sirhind is guaranteeing the independence of Sirmur. And how about... Really? So Jaisalmer is not guaranteed. Yeah, anyway. Jaisalmer is a nice province. Nah, it's not. We have wool there. Yeah. Whatever. Whatever. Getting adjacent to it will be okay. So let's take Baka as well. Yay, we're in Bum. So Jask will be transferred to Fars, as we want them to get it. We have converted land. Let's do what do we want to do next? I mean, 1.9% is really, really great. But it's in this country down there, and we don't have a state there, so we will not do it now. We'll have to wait for one admin tech to get the state there. This is also not... this is 1.1, but it's taking really long time, so we won't do this. But we could do Werder or Togdir or Sanaag or something like that. Sanaag is even better because it's cheaper. Bayuda as well, and the Shandy, and they're all the same in region where I tried to get the printing press. So no, not Shendi, not Butana. Is Butana one of the... No. Really? Shendi is the only one there. Okay. So not Shendi. But we could do... we could do Tokdir or Sanaag. Yeah. Then let's do Sanaag. So where's Sanaag? It's here. Yeah, okay, that's okay. Tokdir is also there. So we'll do the enforce religious unity edict there. And we can stop the religious unity edict here. Because it's all Coptic now. Why do we have still some? Because of the separatism. Yeah. That's nothing we can do about, but we can raise autonomy here. It's not that this province is so awfully good working. And it's better not to have some rebels down there. Yeah, I was also looking at that we probably want to get some more castles. I want some castle here in Mukalla. And also here in the Horn of Africa, probably. I really don't know if this will be like Tokdir is a nice province because it's controlling most of the Horn of Africa regions. It's just not getting to these two, Hafun and Bosaso. So probably Tokdir and Mukalla will get some force after we've got some money. Which we will get, hopefully soon, with the conquest of Multan and Afghanistan. Yes, and I also wanted to do this further, like going up here. How often do we have to click here? Probably only once. Please make it just once. Yes, we've got the printing press. Yeah, we're so good. So now we have the printing press in Soba, and we can do another edict like encourage development. Now this is the one that we already have. We want. Where is it? There is an edict to institution spread. Yeah, there it is. Let's do this here, and let's, as we have it in Soba, we'll also do it here. So it will spread even faster in these regions, as we have prosperous regions here. Should go quite fast, hopefully. Hopefully, it goes quite fast. Like 0.35, yeah, it's really not fast. Really. is ridiculously slow. I mean, the Ottomans have it much faster than we will have it. This is not right. This is not right. We need this printing press, so come on, let's speed up. Anyway, we also need some conquest. Nah, why do we get a disease outbreak at the start? Come on, the occupation of... Yeah, okay. Where are the armies of Afghanistan anyway? I mean, there should be some army, probably. My vessels have some problems with rebels. And do we have another disease outbreak here? Really? I mean, after we've got it done, we can do some of these separatists away. I mean, the Multans are also not around. I'm not really sure where they are, but I'm positive with that. I really don't want to fight them anyway, so that's okay with me. Do they have some other wars as well? Probably. Should have looked at that. I mean, no. Afghanistan just has this war. Multan as well. Interesting. Yeah, we have 71% chance to take it. Yeah, that's fine. So, how about you taking our peace deal, and let's take just Bakar as well. The Mamluks, Hormuz and Baluchistan don't like this. Yeah, well, that's fine with me. Can we get also your trade power? I mean, normally it should be working. We have enough. Let's just conquer these two provinces as well. And afterwards we'll see if we can get the trade power as well. I mean, it's nice because they have a trade power in Gujarat, and Gujarat we found out last time that we can transfer to the Gulf of Aden and to Zanzibar in the end. So trade power is good here because it's upstream of our trade nodes. Really? I mean, ugh. Next, what did you do in this war? I mean, I hoped that you would conquer a lot more from the Mamluks. I mean, this looks really bad because the Ottomans took everything and they will grow faster than us if we don't do anything about that. So let's move here and then go to Roch before we'll take the peace with Multan. Come on, bum. So everyone in the walk? Yeah? That's great. Nah, stay here. Sue for peace. They won't take it. If we not take Bakar, they still wouldn't take it. So we'll take Bakar. And don't take the trade power, and we'll let them also stop their lines with Delhi. Let's do this trade deal. Let's do this deal with them. We've got Multan, that's great. Fine. We've got some money. We've got some new cores to core. And we can do a castle in Togdir. Let's do this. And let's do some meh. Let's do some workshop stuff. It's sort of like that. So 3.3, 3.3, 3.2, 5.3, yeah. It's really meh. Anyway. So this will be transferred to Fars as well, because we don't want to pay for it. And we've got some Afghanistan troops. Look at that. Going to Saidabad. Where is Saidabad? This is Saidabad. This far. Yeah. Let's take this. It's just 15,000. They will go there and we will probably attack them. We've got already done. What more do we want? whatever it costs. It's perfect because we have the edict on here, and that's great. Really, how can this even happen? How can the Mamluks still fight Najd, because they don't have any provinces left? How can they even be able to take Dawasir back? Where are the troops from? Really? I mean, ugh. So this will also be part of Fars. And now we are going to... Oh, this was fast. This was nice. So here is their capital. Let's get to this capital stuff thing. Let's keep 2,000 people here. Let's show them who's king. I mean, what are you thinking anyway? Stupid rebels, go away. So, can you do this for yourself, Fars? Can you get your provinces back if I leave this to you here? Wow! This was also rather fast. So, where do they go? My mana. Where is my mana? My mana, there is my mana. Let's go to Kandahar and get this done really quick. And you go down to Ghazni instead. Ugh. All these fours in our hand, like Raw is given to Syria, and Kabul we will also give to Syria, so we don't have to pay for it. Really? Just unsiege this land. Stupid. Stupid vessel. Decline the merchant class. Ah, the burghers lose influence. That's good, because we really wanted to give them more influence in some other way. Yeah. After we've got Kandahar, I think we've got every province, then we can probably get to Herat and get some money out of Transoxiana as well. This will be good, and Multan is not at war with us again. I mean, this was really nice of them not to fight us. Let's do this like that. kill them? Where do they get the claim from? I mean, there wasn't any Portugal there. Where is it? Where do the Portuguese come from? I mean, why can't they get a claim here? Really? Shouldn't they just, I mean, first do some colonization stuff before taking a claim on our country? I mean, we are a Christian country. Yes, we are in Africa, but still. Grrr. And could they... Oh. Really? Darcia, you're so stupid. I mean, really stupid. Next, Darcia, you are just idiots. Let's get this away. Diplomats soon afterwards. Okay. 29,000 troops. These are really massive. You really have to take care of them. Probably we'll send these troops down to Madagascar again. Just take this and go down to Madagascar again. These 20,000 troops will be enough, probably. Where do they go? Badakhan. Yeah, that's okay. Let's just take this and then go to Gavadar or so, about moving there, how about you moving here, let's fetch these troops. Ah, we're going to roll, that's okay, I can live with that. So, I would like to do Toka Unibus, but I believe it's not possible because we are doing the castle there now. What's that? Witches? Where did they come from? Why are they in my land? Then let's see. Whom can we convert next? Veda is quite good. I know where Veda is. It's here. this war, hopefully. And we'll probably get some money from Transoxiana, hopefully. I mean, it's really a vast country. We probably should try to get some vessel up here as well to gobble up everything, but on the other hand, it's probably better to get some vessels around here because India is a really rich country. Like Sirhind would be a really great vessel. We should have probably taken also Khalistan or Darajat in this peace deal to not only get a claim on Jaisalmer but also Bhutan. Ah, I see. Sirhind is holding Multan, which was once probably the capital of the country of Multan. Odd. Probably we don't bother with Transoxiana anyway. And we'll just take these three and Kepta. Kepta will be nice because it's protected by our fort. If it's possible, also Kandahar, because it's also a fort. And I don't want to capture it again. Also, our next war will be with Homs, of course. We probably should start it. Nah, we shouldn't start it because we'll take these troops down to Madagascar. Yeah, anyway, until next time, I wish you a nice and pleasant evening. Until then, bye.